Narrows up ahead. That's the Sorrow's territory. They're peaceful enough, but you don't want to make them mad.
Oh, no, I don't. How would they get the mad elf though? Unless they get some goofy done. Okay, so okay, it worked. But well, that's a rope. Bear woman.
You are the one Joshua Graham sent to us.
Bear woman.
Blessings of the Father in the cave on you. Daniel is waiting for you. Daniel is a wise man, and a great friend to the Sorrows. He taught me to speak the language of New Canaan, the English from the Holy Books.
Holy Books?
Yes. The language of the New Canaanites is the Holy Tongue, for it is the language their sacred books are written in. The Father in the Caves brought it to them after the Judgment, but the ancestors of the Sorrows sinned against him. They were denied the true tongue.
How long you had him for?
6 years.
What?
He attended the birth of my third child. It was a hard birth. The river nearly carried my water to the father, and my child's with it. Daniel knew the ways of New Canaan's medicine. He stepped in and saved both of our lives. After the birth, I asked Daniel if he would teach me what he knew of childbirth. He agreed, and so here I am. What would you speak of?
Who is the father?
Have you not heard of the god of the New Canaanites? He is our protector and our judge. He helped our ancestors find their place here in Zion. He gave us many gifts, but we are not to seek him out. His caves are forbidden to us. Those who seek them out are taken from us. Perhaps you do not fully understand the New Canaanites. I have seen the Father's images. His holy bride and holy son were given unto the world to save it. They dwelt in the caverns of the mountains, caverns which can still be seen today. The people sinned against him, and were punished with the end that came in fire, and the loss of the Holy Tongue. Only the New Canaanites were spared.
That's a nice little history lesson. Thanks, I suppose.
I'm sure Daniel could tell you more. His knowledge of the Father is greater than my own. A Sorrow's Yaogwai fist is a sacred symbol. It shows that we belong to the tribe, and have willingly undertaken a dangerous quest to aid the tribe. Each Sorrow makes his own, and only after hunting and slaying a Yaogwai that threatened our people. Our shaman, White Bird, oversees the rites. Perhaps if you spoke to him, he would allow you to undertake such a quest.
Maybe.
Waking Cloud is my name. I am midwife to the Sorrows. It sounds ill omen, no? Midwife to Sorrows. The children and the old have already been evacuated from the camp. They are safe enough, unless the White Legs come for us in force. I tend to other hurts and sicknesses that afflict our tribe. I also scout the valley for the herbs I use in my medicines. Then I will look forward to our next speaking.
Hello, Daniel. The dead horse has told me details about the attack on your caravan. A stranger's sympathy might not count for much, but for what it's worth, I'm sorry. The Sorrows will mourn your friends too. They mourn everyone, even the White Legs. They have sensitive souls. Innocent, if there is such a thing. In spite of what's happened, I hope that Joshua and I can help you out of here. But to be frank, we need your help too.
Yeah, he knows me needed a few things. I think this is everything.
Well, I'll be. I was starting to lose hope we'd be able to get any of this, much less all of it. Tribals are smart, but, well, they're ignorant. Letting go of a taboo is difficult for them. So I knew it would have to be one of us. Turns out all it took was a Gentile, or, no offense.
Thanks.
These supplies are a godsend. But if we're going to evacuate Zion without drawing more White Leg attention, I need you to go back into the valley. Specifically, I need you to scout out some locations for White Legs and try to recover a map of Grand Staircase, a wilderness area to the east. There's also the matter of the roads. We're going to be heading out of the east side of the park, but I'm not sure the way is clear.
Sure.
I appreciate the enthusiasm. There aren't a lot of people in the wasteland with kindness to spare for anyone who isn't kin. Since you've been poking around the valley, you might see more activity from the White Legs. One of the Sorrow's hunters, Waking Cloud, has volunteered to help guide you through the valley. She has a special talent for staying out of sight. After this, it's just a matter of getting everyone out of here safe and sound. And hopefully, you can head back to the Mojave without any more trouble.
Yeah, maybe. Free war mining explosives, especially the air core, then they aren't useful weapons, they can be used to collapse certain caves if they prove necessary.
Well, here we part ways. I'm needed back at the Dead Horse's camp. Maybe I'll see you there sometime. I will. Good gunning, Akis.
He evaporated. Okay. He gave me back the weapons and armor, didn't he? Yeah, he did. I didn't want this, damn it.
Daniel said that I was to travel with you until you have completed your scouting. Is this pleasing to you?
Sure.
Certainly. We should make haste then.
Can do quiet as the waters perk while waking clouds in your party. It is much easier to sneak up on the Dead Legs than your perception has decreased. You want some stuff and things.
If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you would do the same for me.
That is exactly. You'll die less now.
Hola, outsider. Welcome, child of omens. You come to receive visions of truth? Take drugs, kill a bear. Seek medicine plant. Return with sacred Datura root. Receive visions of truth. They guide you.
Yeah, I got this.
These roots make sacred vision
no.
Tea. You drink, you see path before you.
No.
Tea will wait. Me? Maybe not.
I do not want to go on a hallucinogenic drug fuel quest again. Sorry. No. I already did that once today. That was a mistake. Why are the White Legs in here? number to this? It's a story of my freaking life. Ah. Okay, yeah. Turns out that guy had an anti-material rifle. Okay. Big. It's time to, lose some unnecessary baggage. And now become part camel, apparently. Part camel. Frequently, you frequent water consumption. Led to improved benefits from drinking hydrating fluids. That, sure, I am now part camel. Thank you, game. Let's go with sure. I could sell some of this stuff. I'd hate to drop it all, but the dead guy. More importantly, his trail mix. Trail mix, damn it.
I wish you could have met my family. You would like them, I think.
Yeah, maybe. I hope they were aware that they were White Lake. They're really just camping in their camp. Why? Can you murder coyotes in here? I'm not sure why they just kind of let a bunch of hostile opposing tribe members live in their caves, but again, I'm not sure they were aware. But they were and just didn't care. A lot of wine and food. This is the place I want to be. Ow. The pot was a diversion. Okay, so pistol? Nah. Submachine gun? Nah. 22 revolver? Nah. Make me smarter. Lose this book. Where to go? Really? Can't fix it, apparently. More explosives. There you are. February 11th. Fuckers killed all the men, and I think they would have taken them alive, but Maria and Selena opened fire, and some of the others went for their guns, so they shot them down, and some of the kids with them. If I go to war, February 12th. Elena and Carmen and 5 children still alive, being kept in a pen. There are more than 100 of these assholes in suits. Every suit says 22 on the back. Why? Armed with people, submachine guns, pistols. Estimate 6% male. Everyone seems to follow a dark-haired guy, but can't get close enough to tell. Assholes are disciplined. Patrols, sentries, they mean business. So they go in at night and get the women and the children out. But where to next? But I have to get them out. Have to. February 13th. Recon during the night. Well organized. Sentries along most approaches, but stream not covered. Are they sick? Lots of coughing fits. Tuberculosis. Women and children still in a pen. Will they try to infiltrate by stream? We'll try to infiltrate by stream tomorrow night. February 14th. They ate them. February 19th. Ambush along the Riverside Trail. 6 males killed. Heard their coughing a mile away. Used their grenades to booby trap bodies. Kept half. Secured 6 SMGs. 500 rounds of 10mm. 6 grenades. February 20th. Ambush along Riverside Trail. 2 males died. Shooting bodies. Killed 2 more with rifle. Shot 1 through the calf. Let the asshole crawl off to spread the message. Coughed like a shot through the lungs. Episode. February 23rd. Ambush half mile east of the coal pits. Males killed. Year 2096. Part 2. February 28th. Ambush in the Narrows. 6 males killed. SMG to the thigh, steel jacket, missed the femoral. Lucky. traps all along the entrance passage, but if they find me, I think it'll be a matter of time. Still, 24 confirmed kills in 10 days, including at least a third of their combat force. Not bad for an old man. May 2nd. Lucky. Patrol was small, three men screaming over me. White men caught under a deadfall, panic fire ricocheted from the cave, almost hit me. Crawled forward and killed them with SMGs. Nearly used frags, stupid finger, and the pin when remembered ricochets. Leaving at once. No other patrols in the area, but they'll likely be searching the narrow for these three. Taking as much food as I can drag with me and heading to the cave south. Interesting. So the people from, what, Vault 22 ate a bunch of people? Nice, I guess. Oh, good, to get them is a Pip-Boy entry, so I can read them in order if I wanted to. And then what was this? Desert Ranger combat armor. Enhanced vision. Night vision, heat vision, and EM vision. Electromagnetic fields produced by components. By combatant electronic components. Oh. That's freaking cool. And more importantly, I have the armor on the cover. Green, I guess. Alright. Well, that works for me. My damage threshold is now stupid high. That Sierra Madre armor, though, is heavy. 21 pounds. I keep forgetting I have EDD. Seems to run on small energy cells, which I have 187 of, so I'm not worried about running out anytime soon. Alright. Well, that was definitely worth it. There's the ones he killed. It says he got them with a deadfall, but I don't see a deadfall. It's very possible they moved it. Oh well. Grand Staircase, find the map of the Grand Staircase. Located in Morning Glory Cave.
By the rivers of Babylon, there we sat down. Yea, we wept when we remembered Zion. Remember, O Lord, the children of Edom in the day of Jerusalem, who said, raise it even to the foundation. O daughter of Babylon, who art to be destroyed, happy shall he be that rewardeth thee as thou hast served us. Happy shall he be that taketh and dasheth thy little ones against the stones. Do you know what it means?
You don't want to leave. You'd rather kill every last one of the White Legs. Well, I'm guessing you're mad about something. Nah, I don't really care. You want to murder.
Given those two choices, yes. In the best of all possible worlds, they would just leave us in peace. But they won't. I don't enjoy killing, but when done righteously, it's just a chore, like any other. Practiced hands make for short work, and the good Lord knows there's much to be done here.
This conversation just got pretty dark. What was that about happy dashing the little ones? Why are you talking to me about it? You'll get no argument from me. White Lakes are human garbage. I like being sarcastic.
Happy are those who do the work of the Lord. Zion belongs to God and the people of God. It is a natural temple and monument to his glory. When our Lord entered the temple and found it polluted by money changers and beasts, did he ask them to leave? Did he cry? Did he simply walk away? No. He drove them out. It is one thing to forgive a slap across my cheek, but an insult to the Lord requires... No. It demands correction.
I don't know if you figured this out already, but I don't believe what you believe. Okay.
You're not so certain. Fair enough. We all have doubts. Blessed are they that have not seen, and yet have believed. But you can be a Thomas for now. Fight the White Legs enough, and you'll see the truth. I just hope that by the time you understand, there will still be time to convince Daniel that we have to fight for Zion, to save it, and the Sorrows.
Attacking him is quite a short way to die. Where the hell we were going next? My helmet says stuff on it. I never noticed that before. To read the back of it. It's got dates on it.
I am always a little sad to leave the Narrows. I'm happy to return.
So where are we going? Is it Morning Glory Cave? Caterpillar's Mound. As well. It's a straight shot that way. Grand Staircase, find the map, kill the Yagwai, return to the Shaman, deal with the traps. There's work to be done. Joshua was onto something. Cactus fruit picking simulator. That is how I would describe this DLC. Board? horrifying slash wonderful experience. We'll do that after this deal.
Hunger for human flesh. Where they come from, I do not know.
Heard something get murdered. Don't know what it was though. That is the fastest I've ever seen someone load a repeater. Okay, that was ridiculous. It's getting dark again. Good thing I have night vision. Oh, I'm going to pray.
You leave me no choice.
Oh my god, those geckos. Minor setback. Seriously, those geckos are absolutely ridiculous. They do more damage than death claws. I don't understand. Okay, sure.
By the rivers of Babylon.
Look, we already went through this, bud. Yeah, I understand. Yeah, sure. Just had this conversation not a minute ago. Death counters for the green geckos alone. They were ridiculous, but man. My floating iBot. Damn it, he's got my anti-material rifle on him. Oh well. I'll do it this way.
I'll fight you if I must.
Hit him. Ah, yeah. Pull out your swords, please. Okay. someone turned their AI off. They were doing or thinking. However, worked out for me. This time I will be going into the river so I can see things running at me before it's too late. You know, so I don't get murdered to death by another green gecko. It allowed me to see the EM
Father,
field of robots.
I ask that you guide this man who is the vessel of your will. Show him the light of your wisdom and the peace of your love. Amen.
Oh, you're having a moment. Okay.
You leave me no choice.
What? You don't want to swim? Okay. Go up here then. I need you to... Oh, she's already being aggressive. That's her being aggressive. Okay. We're gonna save, just in case we get murdered to death by another green gecko. Which is... likely. Seeing as how they are ridiculously fast. Hey, me too. I phased through the cactus, that's right. Yeah, there's the plane crash. Okay. Except for no gecko murder. My mystery texture shotgun. Yeah, animal control. That's what I'm doing. It's a point and click adventure now. Dynamite wood? That's the same. That was a stupid throw. Murder.
I know you are eager to leave Zion, but... perhaps you might find peace if you stayed. Think about it. Yes?
Sorry, that would not advance the quest line I'm already on. Beans. Well, I'm sure if these people are the crash survivors or...
Thank you.
use this thing. It's kind of ugly. It's got fat, it's got fat P90. Alcohol.